Hi guys, I promised I would show you a reverse clip. This is Ty. Yes, hello Ty. Ty's my little man. Quite an old boy, so I'm not going to keep him standing for long, but I'm doing this one on a reverse too, so you can see, okay? What you do now, once you brush them down, go down on your two, or three, or four, whichever comb you're using. Get rid of a lot of the bulk. Okay, once the bulk's gone, straight back up on your two, or three, or four, depending on what comb you're using. Trying to lean over to see. If you end up with lines, don't worry about it, the lines will come out. Ty's only recently been groomed, I'm afraid, so there's not a lot coming off him. Just got for me, Ty. Okay, stay there. Stay there. Good boy, come here, come here. Good boy. Again, just reverse. Okay, now for your benefit, I'm going to attempt to put in a line. Okay, so we go straight the way across. Okay, which leaves you with lines. We do then, just go back over. Okay, again, if you get lines going the other way, just go back over. All the way. Hold tight, hold on, sweetheart. And then on your brush, your lines are gone. Once you've brushed it, go over the bits that are still hanging the right way. The reason I go forward first on the comb you're reversing is purely to get the bulk off so you can see then better which way your fur is actually lying on your dog. Okay? So you shouldn't really end up with many lines at all.